to make a deal. Is it Buckley? Come on, Buckley. Bring your bag, Buckley. Bring your bag. Hello, Miss Buckley. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
So what do you do, Buckley?
So I, you know, consult people from their head to toe, how they're styled, you know, haircuts, everything. And I have to tell you, you're looking very good today.
Well, thank you so much. It takes a village. It takes a village. Well, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
I'm glad you brought your bag because I have these cards. I'm going to ask you for three things.
Okay.
Every time you have something, I'll give you $500.
Okay.
Sit tight. Raphael, come with me. Stand over here for me. Take a long way. Take a long way. Hey, Chris. Raphael, welcome to the show. Raphael, Buckley. Buckley, Raphael.
How are you doing, Raphael?
What do you do?
I am a manager for T-Mobile, but I'm also a father of two beautiful daughters.
Give him a big round of applause. Father Club.
Yeah, there you go.
Now, I'm going to ask Buckley for three things. What I'll do is I'll show you the cards first, and you'll tell me whether or not you think Buckley has that item.
Okay.
If you're right, you get $500 each time.
Woo!
All right, so I'm going to show you the card first. Buckley can't look.
Okay.
All right. Do you think Buckley has this?
Yes.
Buckley, do you have a gift card of any sort?
I know. I don't think I have a gift card. Let's see.
Got it. Come on. You got this, Buckley.
Maybe if someone gave you something for your birthday, you just stuck it in there. No? And you said yes or no?
I'd say yes.
Okay, so no money right now. That's all right. That's only round one.
Okay.
That's it. It's still $1,000. Okay, does she have this?
No.
No. Do you have hand sanitizer?
No.
Okay, Raphael, you have $500, but you do not. Last one, kiddies.
Yes.
Do you have tissues?
You got that. You got that. Yeah.
A
you
tissues.
Got something in there. Woo. You got it. Even I used one.
You can. Oh.
No.
No, I don't.
No. Buckley, I'm sorry. No cash.
They
give her a big round of applause.
Good job, Buckley. Good job.
But you do have $500.
Yeah!
So now, keep that money or keep the big box that Tiffany's going to offer you. The big box or the money?
Big box? Wayne. All right, Wayne. I'm going to go big box.
Tiffany, what's in the big box?
It's a giant
gray bobblehead.
You can see the bobblehead at Coachella next year. Raphael, thank you for
so
playing.
Much,
give Raphael a big round of applause.